Someone asked me to do that. I don't know. So yeah. Oh my gosh. Hi everyone, good evening. I'm your extraordinary girl and welcome back to the Middler Show. And today's video, we're going to react with another requested music video that comes from Ethiopia. It is Arabo music video. Yes, thank you to request to this music react to. Thank you to Munera Hafiz, my brother, my sister. Thank you for watching my video. Thank you for supporting me. And yes, hello to you, my friends there. So yes, we're going to react with the music that I'm the madako. I'm trying to find this meaning of this madako from Oromo, but it's difficult for me to translate it because I can't find it in the Google, you know. Sorry guys, I'm not a good react. Sorry. The singer is Kia Badhadad. It's madako. It is Oromo music video, and it's premiered last September 6, 2021. It is gained for 1 million. It's for only for 1 week. Oh, it's quite interesting to hear this again from Oromo. So yeah, let's try and react to it. I'm very excited. Let's check this out, guys. Okay. Yeah, yo. Film production. Oh, Madako, Kikia, Badhaja. Oh, yes. Oh, that is fair. Okay. Whoa. That is something like a Will Smith. Okay. I'm seeing again of a traditional dance move of this Ethiopian ceremonial, you know? They're always have a spear. That move is a ceremonial, yeah? Right? Okay guys, as I noticed, I always reacting to Ethiopian music or Oromo music. This is a traditional clothes of Oromo, right? And also have those spear, you know. You know, this is all about a traditional again, a cultural again, music video. I hope, I wish that there is a subtitle of every song that I react to this, because I really wanted to know the, you know, the message. But yeah, I'll try to check this out, guys. Oh, unfortunately, there is no translator. So let's enjoy the tracks. But of course, my friends, they also translate. They always give me the knowledge and idea about the song. Thank you for you guys. I really appreciate it. So yeah, let's go. Let's go, okay? Oh, that's a horse. Oh, yes, a lot of steps. Oh, when I do that like that. Oh, oh, that moves is crazy. Oh, they are more in kicking. What's that? Oh, very curious about that, guys. What is that? Is a blood? Okay. Why is that? What is that? I don't really know. Very, I have a lot of curiosity when I do react to a song of Oromo. There's a lot of, there's always a meaning of that, I know. But I don't really know. Okay. Ethiopia, he always putting in the pride of Ethiopia. Oh, that wearing that clothes, it reminds me always of Oromo. I've never forget this Close, the traditional close of Oromo. Yes. Well done, well done. Ipe man. This look like something like an Ipe man of Will Smith wearing the business clothes, you know, a business attire. Oh, what happened to him? Oh, I think that is one of the tourist spot in Oromo. I think so. That one, in the background, right? Yeah. I wish I knew this one. Okay, let's go. What happened to him? Oh yes! You're going to the high notes, bro. Oh yes. Very happy when it comes a jump there. I'm like kicking it like a horse, right? Oh yes! That's very energetic, you know? Oh my god. Someone asked me to do that. Okay, someone asked me to do that. I don't know if I can do that. I wish I can do that. Oh yeah, it's very tiring, you know. You need more energy to do that, guys. Oh, I'm sweating, you know. I'm not good at it, but I try. I hope I do the correct moves for that. So yeah. Oh my gosh, it's quite tiring having those. I need to charge more, you know. It requires a lot of energy for this. Okay, let's. Back. Whew. That's very tiring, you know. Oh, those people is very happy. Oh yeah. Oromo. Wow, that place. Okay. Oh, that was so fast. Oh, yeah, that's so good. That's so fast. Okay. That's so fast. How can they do that like that? Whoa, that's so fast. Okay. Oh, that one's. There's a wave to that. Oh. To be honest, guys, this is very crazy. It's very quite unique. It's something like a quite different, very interesting to dance like this. You know, this music, you know, having those steps very different for me shows that it's a ceremonial dance of Oromo. Yeah, the dance moves, it requires a lot of energy. You need to be happy when you do that, because if not, you're going to be tired. I did that. It's something like it's tiring. You know, those moves, it's really quite different. You know, it uses the back and the stomach, and you can like that, something like that, something And also the shoulder, you need to be like that. Oh, something like that. But just kind of push back, just, you know, back and forth with this. Anything. Just something like you, or something like you, electric. It's a very happy song, you know. Yeah, okay, let's go. Oh, they're very happy. Oh, yes. Oh, that's so tiring. I love those vocal, you know. When I watch always the ARMY music dance, when it comes to their music video, they have an abundance when it comes to the history, the culture is always there. It's very natural. It's when it comes to the background, they always apply their beauty of their nature. They have a good and beautiful nature. They have an abundance, something like that. They are so very happy people there, and it's quite interesting. I just enjoy the tracks in the middle of the song when I watch all the people there. It's very organic, you know. When I'm seeing the background, all the people, the singer, the tracks, and the melody of the song, it's really natural. It's very traditional music of the song. It's really, really traditional, very organic when it comes to their song. That is ARMY. That is ARMY. So yeah, that's all for today. I hope you enjoy. I hope you entertain. So if you are new to my channel, please don't hesitate to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel and hit that notification bell. I'm a new friend from Philippines and this is Mei Dollar Show. Thank you for watching. See you in my next video. Bye.